everybody. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on glittering a tumbler cup using the epoxy method. I already went ahead and mixed my epoxy, and today I'm using promarine epoxy. What I'm going to do is put a light cover of epoxy all over the tumbler, and then I'm going to sprinkle glitter all over. As you can tell, I already put pink and white on the top. So I have my epoxy ready to go right here. And I'm just going to put a light coat of epoxy. Slowly spread it. The epoxy is going to act as a glue when I add the glitter. Don't add too much epoxy, you just want a light coat. Today I'm going to use a coral glitter. And this is a white glitter. Okay, I'm going to add the glitter. Get to the top, try to just sprinkle a little bit so you get a nice blend to do your ombre. Okay, now I'm going to do the white color. Trying to leave the middle for to the end so I could just do a light sprinkle. And that's the finished product. Let me know if you like it. If you want to see more tutorials like this, please subscribe to my channel.